No advantage at the moment, a very tight match.
I cue the fifth frame, David Gilbert to break.
That's an excellent opening red.
One.
He needs good control over the pace of the white with this shot. That's well played with the rest.
Seven.
This looks relatively easy. Nice position on the black.
Eight.
Looking to run this along the cushion.
Fifteen. This is not easy.
That's a tremendous pot.
He'll be very happy with the position here.
16.
Playing for the middle pocket.
Harvey Chandler, 16.
Very tricky shot coming up. The split looks good to me.
One.
Not the ideal result, but it could have been worse.
16. David Gilbert, 16.
Tricky pot, no doubt.
Tremendous potting.
He couldn't have played that any better.
One.
Nicely done.
Six.
Aiming for the center pocket here. And in it goes.
What a wonderful pot.
7.
He's aiming to sink this into the right corner. Tremendous shot.
He seems full of confidence at the moment.
12.
I can't see any problems here.
He's aiming to sink this into the right corner. Beautifully done.
Great technique, superb cueing.
18.
He won't want to underhit this. That's a top shot. Well played.
Wonderful shot.
25.
He's playing for the right corner here. In it goes.
Excellent cueing.
26. Forty.
Well, he's taking the red on. Tremendous pot. Brilliant.
Well, he couldn't have played that any better. Superb positional shot.
41.
Just the black needed now. And in it goes.
And that effectively shuts out his opponent in this frame.
48. Fifty-four.
Tough shot coming up.
That's a fabulous pot.
55. Harvey Chandler, 55. Frame conceded. Frame, Harvey Chandler.
And that is the frame.
So, he's nudged in front.
Thank you, the sixth frame. Harvey Chandler to break.
You know, he's failed to get the snooker here. Well, he's playing this into the left middle pocket. Great opening red.
One.
That's not the best split.
Six.
He's looking at this red. That's a tremendous pot.
Just look at that for a positional shot. Superb.
Seven.
Well, I'm not sure we'll be too happy with that.
13.
He's attempting to get the white tight on the cushion. That's a pretty poor attempt, really.
Harvey Chandler, 13.
Unforced error. That could cost him.
One.
Pace is very important here, and he doesn't want to underhit this. That's a tremendous pot.
6.
He's aiming for the left corner here.
He'll want to try and tighten up his game a little.
Harvey Chandler, 6. One. 6.
No, not the result he was looking for.
David Gilbert, 6.
He's lining this up into the left centre pocket. Well, an excellent pot.
Great cueing.
One.
Long pot, right up his street.
Simply wonderful.
6.
He's taking this red on.
Well played. That was made more difficult due to the rest being used.
7.
Loose shot.
14.
That should have gone down.
Harvey Chandler, 15.
Good chance to get a foot in the door here.
One. 24.
He fancies this red. He's missed the pot.
David Gilbert, 24.
He's taking on the long red to the corner. Well, that's just outstanding. Superb pot.
One.
Nicely played onto a red.
6.
Decent position on the pink here.
7.
Careless.
Thirteen.
Pace will be very important with this shot.
Harvey Chandler. 13.
This looks to be a pretty simple safety here.
Great shot.
He'll have to be careful with the pace of this shot.
Half a chance here. Magnificent pot. One. It's half a chance, but a chance nonetheless.
Well, that's not ideal. He's not finished in a great position, that's for sure.
Seven. Foul. David Gilbert, seven. Harvey Chandler, four.
So, he's got some choices here. Let's see what he settles for.
He's lining up the long red to the corner here.
Great cue.
One.
This should be pretty straightforward.
Seven.
That's a shocking shot. I really don't understand what happened there.
Harvey Chandler, seven.
He could well leave an opportunity if he's not careful. No foul, but there's a difficult chance for his opponent. No more than half a chance here. Brilliant, brilliant pot.
Superb cue ball control there. Ideal position.
One.
So just the black needed.
Eight.
He's tagging on the yellow.
Harvey Chandler, eight.
He'll be aware of the risks associated with playing this with too much pace. He's looking to get the cue ball safe and tight to the cushion here. Ah, that's a top shot.
Two. Five.
Not an easy one, but a half chance.
Harvey Chandler, five. Frame conceded, frame and match, Harvey Chandler.
And he's through.